the Auto Classic Show 2015 in Buenos Aires had any commercial purpose overshadowed by the thick nostalgia that possessed local car fans during the second weekend of October.
Abuelos que vienen con los hijos y los nietos, porque todos tienen alguna historia relacionada con algún vehículo, ¿no? Entonces es muy simpático verlos compartir lo que ellos les interesa de cada auto, que varía de familia en familia, ¿no?
As the shining point of the exhibition, three electrical Krieger made in 1898, or the oldest motors in this country, just made the tickets worth their price. The Auto Classic Show had been held for 15 times on an annual basis, becoming the most important one of its kind in South America.